Hey everyone, it's Nate here, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to use package control in Sublime Text 3. Before we even start, I want to give a huge shout out to Nicolas who requested this tutorial. So the first thing that we need to do is actually download Sublime Text software for those that don't have it already. So first thing is go to sublimetext.com website, after that click on the download, select the operating system that you have. And after that, it will download to your PC, you can install it, and that's it, very simple. So now, let's start it, Sublime Text. So as you can see now, if I go to preferences, I don't have any option here for the package control, which means I need to install package control first. So let's do that. We need to open website packagecontrol.io and here at the right side click on the installation, and here you have options for Sublime Text 3 and Sublime Text 2. Since we have all versions Sublime Text 3, we will need to select this code and copy. After that, open Sublime Text and go to view, show console, and paste everything here. And after that, just press enter. Okay, as you can see now, it is installing. Okay, it should be installed so far. So let's now restart, close Sublime Text again. Now, if you go to preferences, as you can see here, I have option package control. We can access it by preferences, then package control, or we can use shortcut on our keyboard, which is Control Shift P, or if you are on Macintosh, it's Command Shift P. So next thing I want to show is how to use and install something using package control. So first thing you want to do is install package. As you can see, you have this option, just press enter, wait a few seconds, and now you have this new pop-up with all package controls that we have. So I'm going to type daily release, which is basically just a color scheme for Sublime. So let's click, and as you can see at the bottom, it is installing this package. So just wait until it's done. Okay, it is now installed. So we need first to restart our Sublime Text. Close. Now open again. Okay, and if you go now to the preferences, color scheme, as you can see, we have here added, and there is Sublime, and there's a lot of those. So let me now just open some folder and show you what happens if we use it. So let me just, okay, let's use this one. Okay, here we have some, sorry, PHP file. Let's open some JS file, and let's open some CSS file. I will set layout to 3. Okay, cool. Okay, so now we have here PHP, CSS, JavaScript. So now I'm going to preferences, color scheme, daily release, Sublime, and I will just choose some, let's say GitHub. As you can see, it's changing, and of course you can use any, there is a lot of those, so just use one that is the best for you. There is just a lot of those. So that is how to install package control and how to install something using package control. So the last thing that I want to show is, of course, sometimes you will install something and want to remove. So what I'm going to do is to press Control Shift P. I will type remove package. Okay, it's here, press enter. And as you can see now, I have already here only installed package. So I can just choose the one that I want to remove. I will choose DRE, hit enter, and it's removed. Now if we restart our Sublime Text, go to preferences, color scheme, as you can see, there isn't any more dailery. So pretty much, guys, that's it. It is very simple to use it, and it is very important to know how to use it, because there's a lot of the useful packages. So guys, if you have any questions, please feel free to comment below. I will be happy if you join my Facebook community group. And of course, if you want any tutorial for me to record for you, please let me know, and I will be happy to do it. Until next time, bye bye.